the crew. The power is back, but the hatch to Universal is still offline. I need you to find out what the problem is. Sam, give me a systems diagnostic.
Module EAS-1 is pressurized.
The problem must be somewhere else then.
Module UN-1 hull contact points to EAS-3 are unresponsive.
This sounds bad. Okay, so the power is fine, but the hull connection points are misaligned. That we can fix. I can't get them open from here, but you should be able to reclamp the contact points from outside. Looks like you're going on your first spacewalk, Sam. Before you go outside, though, we need to update your sphere firmware to allow for exterior use. To upgrade, you'll have to scan the barcodes in EAS 11. Once you're fully updated, we'll get you outside. I'm granting you EVA permission now. The internal airlock hatch is now open. Great, that's you all set up. Okay, get those module clamps fixed, Sam. The control panel where you can rearrange the clamps is on the outer hull of EAS-3. We could maybe check out a US-12 while we're out here. Sam, it's still there. We can check it out.
Emma, I'm in my suit. I don't know what is happening. I was trying to unlock the door after the lockdown and the module started shaking, and then Sam jettisoned the module. How did Sam jettison the fucking module, Em? He shouldn't be able to do that. I'm going to try and work my way around the station exterior. Ah, shit. Straight down, Sam. The controls are at the bottom of the EAS arm. Getting closer. Look for the controls on EAS-3. Thank you.
connection points are reading true.
Unknown material is present at hull fracture points.
That looks like what I found in EAS-4. What the hell is it? Bring the sphere back inside and meet me in EAS-3. Let's get this hatch open. I hope to God the others are okay.
Lights are on. Looks like the connection to universe was holding. Okay, that's it open. Here we go. Here, let me... Hello? Elsa? May? Stas? Oh, you poor soul. sorry, Stas. Looks like it was exposure. It must have been depressurized at some point before. Sorry, mate. Fuck, I'm so sorry.
That's your universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work.